Is this 5-in-1 pen worth $2? Let's find out.